Thank you so much for clicking onto this video. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Our today's first idiom is the bee's knees. The meaning of this idiom is to be excellent or of an extremely high standard. Or else you can say an excellent or ideally suitable person or thing. I hope the meaning is clear. Examples. Our first example is, have you tried this ice cream? It's the bee's knees. It really is. Second example, try this chocolate. It's the bee's knees. It really is. Our third example, do you like my new shoes? I think they are the bee's knees. And our last example is, we thought he was the bee's knees. I hope all the four examples are clear to you. Please let me know your opinions in the comment section below. Our second new idiom is throw a fit. The meaning of this idiom is to be very shocked or angry. Or else you can say to become very angry or worried, often shouting a lot. Examples. First example, she will throw a fit when she sees the mess you have made. Our second example, dad will throw a fit if he finds out. Our third example, don't have a fit if it doesn't turn out as you want. And our last example is, don't throw a fit, but I ate your pancakes. I hope all the four examples are clear to you. Please let me know your opinions in the comment section below. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please like and subscribe to this YouTube channel for more amazing and informative content. Thank you so much. Also, do follow me on Instagram with the same channel.